What is the biggest loot you've had in the least amount of time? I remember this time when we farmed the Blood Feaster back in BFA. The Blood Feaster at that time was a half a million gold, because this was the early days of BFA. And I got the double Blood Feaster and an epic pole arm, I believe, that I sold for 1.7 million gold. And I got that, like all of that, in less than 10 minutes. So I made over 2 million gold.